Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are going to be continuing playing through this. My goal in this episode, not related to like the actual game or like the gameplay, is to get the 6 kills with the revolver without reloading. You have 7 shots, so this sucks. Like, really bad. I hate this achievement. Because it has to be headshots, and the stupid revolver is a piece of garbage. Okay, I gotta be on point with this thing. And I'm not even sure, like, does it have to be in... I don't even remember how I got it. I don't remember if you have to do it all in one fight, or exactly how this works. The heck is up here? I don't think I ever took this route before. But there will not be any stealth kills here. We are going straight up pistol. But I don't even think there's 6 enemies up here. Like, I don't know if you have to do it in one engagement, or if I can kill 2 enemies, move on, and then kill 2 more. Or something like that.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Coin cash reveal.
We got incoming.
Right there. Okay, there's 2. There's 3. Now I gotta loot these guys without reloading. Okay, so I climb up there and take my hand completely off of the button so I don't actually accidentally reload by habit, because
more Soviet propaganda.
I'm telling you, habit is just a force of habit to reload. What the heck? Okay, so this is a supply shack.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Okay, I'm gonna head back here and climb up. I'm semi-interested, because I don't think I went up here before. The heck is up here? Oh, I'm missing the broadhead arrow gear. Never mind. Oops, okay, I have to go through the shed. Okay, so we have 3 enemies killed in 3 bullets. We gotta kill 3 more in 4 bullets. Hopefully I can accomplish this. Okay, I guess.
Reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Son of a bitch, I forgot that part. And I guess your outfit just is messed up no matter what happens. But I done goofed, I forgot about that part, so I didn't even need to dome those guys with the pistol.
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah, what are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Please, no.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You can't.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world? Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I. We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Okay, so you gotta tear this off.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
I already know what to do.
I've heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Go! This is the slowest... There we go. There's the rope.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Okay, got the recurve bow. Even though you want the compound, that's the best bow. Is that it? Okay.
Careful.
What the heck?
We don't want to attract attention.
The heck is going on?
It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
Oh god, I gotta craft a ton of arrows. Alright, let's go.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
Please be for the compound bow. Yeah, compound bow. Heyo.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
Okay, is that every... Nope.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
What the heck? Let me hit it!
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Okay, so there's the end of the... That's the end of the presentation. Is it this door right here? Yep.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, I don't have any bullets.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
You've got to be kidding me. I don't have any bullets. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go on a YOLO run around this area. Okay, move, get in here. Yes, bullets.
God damn it is fucking freezing in this place.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do this with 6 bullets. One down. Okay, so there's one. Two.
Take her down. Under fire.
I got an angle.
It's over.
Oh God! Oh God!
Keep her down.
Run! Run! Go! 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 You guys suck at aiming. Who on earth taught you guys how to shoot?
She's almost down.
I missed, son of a bitch. Hold on. We're doing this achievement right here, right now. We're doing the 6 revolver kills, and I don't know how on earth I missed that shot. That was a joke.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it.
That's it.
So there's...
You're good to go.
There's okay, 8 guys.
Let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Okay. Oh, it gave me 7 bullets this time.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place.
What the hell? Why is my aim over the... What the hell is going on? One.
Under attack. Holding position.
She's two. Open fire. Okay, so 2 down. Oh god. Okay, we got. She's hold dead. On. Take the shots. 3.
Under fire.
Move, move, because they're coming. Go.
Moving into position.
Go. Go, 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 go. Oh, there's a guy like right on my ass. There we go. Oh god, there's a guy with a shotgun! No, F off. Oh my god, there's so many of them. No, leave me alone, leave me alone. I don't know how I'm running around in this circle and not getting... Okay, I gotta like... Oh, you gotta be kidding me with a grenade, you dicks. Got it.
I'm under fire! I got
him! Oh, God. Heal!
You and me.
Is there anybody else? Is that it? Oh, I did it! That was ridiculous. I hate that achievement. Like, if that wasn't an achievement, I could probably dome 7 guys in a row. Because it's an achievement, then there's pressure on. Okay, so now it's gonna be time to shoot because there's like 500,000 bottles around here. And I'll probably miss every single one of them. The heck is that? Okay, more ammo. I don't want to hit that yet. Okay, here we go. Bottle time. I fucked up. I hate this achievement so much. Got it. Okay, that wasn't as bad as before. It took me forever to get it before. What is that, a rat? Loot this guy. Okay.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Alright, let's hit the button. Get on out of here.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Alright, let's go. Let me grab this wood. Or no, wait, this is not wood. This is the stupid medical leaves. Get the deer hide. It's over here. Just some experience and a cloth. What the heck? Grab it. Let's see here. Is this some feathers? Yes. Oh, here's a lockpick. Just some experience and some poison arrows. Gotta get that achievement for killing a bunch of guys with the poison arrows.
Jacob, what is he doing? Shit. Be careful, Lara.
The are quite convincing, but I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison floor is clear. Eyes open. She has to still be here.
On it!
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Okay, map.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
So what I gather about this is I think she has lung cancer. I think she has lung cancer and she's dying. need the Divine Source to live. That's what I've gathered. And that really doesn't spoil anything, because you could probably put that together on your own.
No sign of her yet. Heading to the control.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying techs. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Okay, let's get this. Let's raise it up.
There.
She's here. Get with it.
How do they know I'm here? I'm freaking still full on salvage.
Oh shit!
No!
Give me the assault rifle.
Come on.
You're gonna die.
Shit.
She's got an assault rifle.
There she is. Open fire.
Hold on. Hold on. I want to loot this guy. Okay, nothing to loot off of him. And you guys are a joke. Come out, wherever you are. You made the mistake. Gave me an assault rifle. Now it's just GG. Oh, look at this guy. Yeah, you guys are cute. Where did his body go? Homie's body flew across the table. Come here. These guys are a joke. I can't get that because it's stupid salvage. This guy up top.
Roger that.
Come here. Where'd that guy go? Guys are just disappearing on me.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
All right, let's go. Oh, you know what? I probably should have been doing that. I totally forgot about that challenge to shoot the red laptops.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
Alrighty, that is going to do it for this episode, guys. We have reached the camp. Let's go ahead and get redressed.
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Alright, 3 skills available. Pop those. Deadly Force, Dodge Kill, and I'm healing faster in combat. We're going for all the skills in the Brawler category first, because there's 15, instead of opposed to 18 for that achievement. We can upgrade something else in our weapons. Is it bow and arrow, please? No, it is the pickaxe. Honed edge. Okay, so we are all back dressed up in our leather jacket, but I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't. A little bit longer than normal, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.